Ashley should set about his task. But Amber sends its racing. The sound of the wind penetrates his ear. He has to look out. White cloud mountains drift and serenely by. Behind it, a blue unsurpassable. The large old garden has become green again. The cherry tree is wrapped in bright white. Birds settle down, fly away again and again. This little boy
clears cheers.